What site is this live streaming?
Nothing yet because the cameras are down, but I think it's going to be on showing. I'm just waiting for it to give me the go ahead to start talking. Okay, we just, hello, welcome to Oklahoma Griff Fest. We just finished 6 to 9 month old dogs. It was Maverick, Folsom, Angus, and Chisholm, and Angus was first, Chisholm second, and I can't tell right now between third and fourth. That was number 15, Overton's Angus with an alibi. Next up, 6 to 9 month puppy bitches. This is number 14, Adeline. Number 18, Tinkerbell. And number 22, Lizzie, Shane, Rachel, and Megan handling. This is the next generation of Griff's guys.
But that's next week.
Are you doing Monroe?
Yeah. Why not? Because I wasn't born yesterday.
If you're just joining us, first in the lineup is Adeline with Shane.
Are you doing all the handles? Can they hear me? I get excited for you. It's been so much time after.
Next is number 18, Tinkerbell with Rachel. Next up, all the way from California, handling Megan is with Lizzie. Alright, this is our 6 to 9 month puppy bitches class. And Judge Deborah Thornton seems to be really enjoying her day today. And that was Adeline, number 14. Tinkerbell, it looks like it went in order of standing, and then Lucy. Up next is Sandy, number 8, puppy, 9 to 12 month bitches. I'm incredibly biased because this is Frank's daughter, but don't mind me. Won that class. Okay, up next is Open Bitches. Willow, number 16 with Rachel. Number 20, Nikki with Joe. If you're just joining, we're on Open Bitches right now. A little spouse rivalry in the ring.
Chicken in here.
Adeline for Winner's Bitch and Sandy for Reserve. I think. Yeah. Oh, sorry. The Reserve hasn't been called yet. Sandy for Reserve. And now it's time for Best of Breed. Okay, now we have Best of Breed going in. We've got a few dogs absent, I believe. Okay, so this is Shaker with Rachel, number 17, Buck, 25, Baby Emma, number 10, V, number 12, Tad, number 24, and then Winner's Dog, which is Angus, and Winner's Bitch, which is Adam.
I think honestly he's a hoarder.
Okay, so first up is Shaker with Rachel, number 17. On today's Griffin so far. Tough competition today. You can also find him on the cover of Dog News. In absent, we have Frank, Sunny, Baylor, and Major absent today. Or otherwise, I wouldn't be sitting by the ring.
Right there.
And then up now, we're on to Bitches, and this is Baby Emma with Sarah. The ladies are representing the owner handle game today. Those are in a signature kangaroo hop. Have our winner's dog and winner's bitch from earlier. We have both in the 6 to 9 month old class, which is so cute. It's Angus and Adeline. And truly everyone is a winner in the puppy world. Our best of breed lineup. Looks like Tad's out first. Best of winners, Adeline, Buck Off, Shaker Select, and Baby Emma Select Bitch. And that's how it's gonna go. See y'all tomorrow.